are they?
What do you mean, take care of?
I'm not supposed to tell you. Vanessa specifically said... They're stealing your files. Adam's at the mental institution, Blake is at the therapist's. If I were you, I'd go after Adam, because I think I could get along with Blake if I tried.
Zach, you're smarter than this. You know better.
I'm not, and I don't. They're gonna pay. I'm like this because them!
Sarah?
What are you talking about?
You had feelings for my girlfriend. That's why you're always hanging around the two of us.
No, Max, Sarah's really great, but I would never do anything to hurt you.
So you didn't make my best friend hate me last Christmas?
Okay, that was just a prank that got out of hand, and I know the time wasn't exactly the best, but I didn't
mean... So you convinced my best friend to hate me, and you're trying to steal my girlfriend. Well, you know what, Blake? Go for it. Because Sarah and I broke up, and you and I will never be friends ever again. I thought you could be a good person, but you can't, can you?
Rough day. You think this is funny?
We just did to Max what we did to Zach. Show him his true side. I don't think there was any harm with that.
It was harmful and you know it. And at least what we told Zach was some form of the truth.
You have feelings for Sarah. I mean, you're obviously jealous and you won't shut up about him.
You don't know what you're talking about. I don't want to be with Sarah. You made me lose the one friend who actually made me care about my life. I hate you way more than Max hates me. So go ahead and ruin someone else's life, Adam, because I don't want anything to do with you ever again.
I don't forgive Adam.
Then why did you tell him you did?
You caught me at a weak moment. I'm not sharing anything else.
You missed out on your friendship with Max because of what Adam did. Now that Max is dead, you hate him even more. I think you need to...
Tell Adam what's up?
What are you gonna do?
You're the therapist. You tell me.
But so did therapy make you a better person?
Shut the hell up.
These things take time!
Does he not even care that we got the file?
I don't even care that we got the file.
Did you know that Zach hit a pole with his car? And then he felt like his father was immature? And that Max is his only real friend and he lost him? Wouldn't this file make a great movie? I should write a screenplay.
Chelsea, can you shut up? I'm not in a good mood right now.
Why not? We have stolen files.
Zach's high school file wasn't there. There's probably something important in it.
Yeah, I know. That's why I said it would make a great movie.
What are you talking about?
Oh, did I forget to mention that we stole the high school file from Willy?
Wait, why did you see Willy?
He was stealing files from both places. So.
Yeah, he's gonna solve a murder mystery or something.
What? Did he have my file?
Didn't see. What's in your file?
Where's Zach?
Gone.
What? You were supposed to keep him distracted.
I know, and you were supposed to be a better friend. I guess nobody's in the right here.
Brittany, where is he?
I'm still at your house, and we have a lot to talk about, so...
Brittany! Gina, you have to drop me off at my house first. Things just got messed up.
We don't have to deal with this, do we?
Nope. We did our job.
Blake, what are you doing here?
Fixing this once and for all. Where are Melanie and Erin?
Gone. I told him I'd get this to Vanessa. Like, looking through it, he thinks we did something, but he can't remember what.
I don't care about that.
But you said...
I don't care anymore. We're not in this together. We're not friends.
I thought you were trying to fix your life.
I am. The only way to fix my life is to get you out of it.
Sounds like a threat.
Zach, what are you doing here?
You two messed up my life.
No. We didn't. You messed up on your own. I had nothing to do with this.
I didn't mess up anybody's life. You're gonna try and blame me for messing up his?
Look, you two did it, and you're gonna pay.
You know what? I'm in a bad mood, all right? Who's more pissed right now?
Hi, how was your trip?
What the hell did you say to Zach?
Nothing he didn't already deserve to know.
That's not for you to decide.
But it is for you to decide? What makes you think that you get to be in charge? You're nothing. You never have been, and you're not gonna be.
What is your problem with me? I thought we were trying to be friends again.
You just don't get it.
I hate you.
You chose all of those people over Caitlin and I, you ruined my life, and you're a completely different person. Why would I want to be friends with somebody like that? I am going to make your life a living hell.
Do whatever the hell you want. Just tell me what you told Zach.
Why don't you just look it up in one of his shrink files? That kid is so messed up. He's damaged goods.
That's not true.
Zach is on his way to beat up Blake and Adam because he just started remembering his past.
Why would you do that? If he starts remembering,
then you will start to realize what it feels like when your best friends betray you. Don't worry. I'm nowhere near done. You'll be seeing me again.
Something wrong? You tell me. Give me a few shots. And tell me how I'm supposed to feel? That's what you do, right?
Zach, calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down. I've been dosing myself for 4 years with those pills, and I tried to kill myself because you two wanted to have some fun.
You knew what was going on. You were in complete control of what you said to Max.
That's not true.
Yes, it is. And I'm sick of people blaming me for things that aren't my fault.
Shut up.
You can't blame other people for your own mistakes, can you, Blake?
You are the reason why Max and I stopped being friends. How is that my mistake?
You wanted Max and Sarah apart. You know what? I think that you're just a terror.
Hey, I'm gonna be the one doing the talking around here. I need to figure this out. What happened after I yelled at Max?
I took you back to my house.
Then what?
Then you passed out on the couch. And other than the fact that you were drunk out of your mind, you seemed fine.
No, there's more.
Zach, are you okay?
No, I'm not, thanks to you.
I didn't do anything.
You're stealing all my personal files. Stop looking into my past. I don't want to know it. It'll just get me angry.
But Zach, I...
No. The old Zach may not have cared if you investigated him like he was more of a puzzle than a person, but I do. I have enough troubles to worry than you guys going behind my back to figure out something I don't remember.
I'm just trying to help.
Well, it's not helping. If you don't drop this, I'll never speak to you again.